possible because our country is continuously developing, and we are very proud to our honorable Prime Minister because she has committed to the development of our country. We are grateful to her and her initiatives. Major friends, we are going to we must have to focus on quality, also on consistent quality.